and families. And this man is behind bars accused of raping an LSU student in a dorm. Vishal Bourgeois is facing a rape charge. LSU police say they were called out to a hall on the night of September 9th. The victim says Bourgeois came to her dorm to talk. She says he began kissing her aggressively and grabbing her, and she asked him to stop multiple times.